Welcome back to episode 72 of the vlogs. Thank you guys so much for watching these videos. Drop a like, drop a comment. Cue the vlog. So today's Tuesday. Usually for Tuesdays, I have meetings that start at 7 a.m. for work, then I have class at 9:55. I just finished my work meeting, but I'm not in class, which technically starts in about an hour, but I'm back home in the East Bay for now. And I'm not going to class either just because my baseball team is traveling to go play Reno today at their place at UNR. So they're driving to Reno and they left, I think at like 7:30 in the morning. Obviously, I'm not on that bus because I didn't make the travel roster because I wasn't really expected to play on a Tuesday midweek game instead. So me and a few of my other teammates stayed back and we're not going on the travel trip to Reno. But I just ended up telling my teacher that I'm not gonna make it to class because I have baseball, which is a valid excuse. Walk in your rainbow paradise. Strawberry lipstick state of mind. The plan is to be back in San Francisco at least like an hour or two before the sun sets because I need to throw a bullpen in preparation for the weekend, and then also I have night class today from 6:30 to 10 o'clock at night. Things are all coming together pretty fast towards the end of the year. I'm just done with school. I don't want to be in school. I don't like it.
Egg, avocado, onions, didn't have cilantro, piece of bread, and what else? Oh, and potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
How is it?
It's delish. I love to make this. We just had our first workout as a couple. Yay! God.
Alyssa and I just finished working out at Fitness 19. She has to go to work and I have to go back to San Francisco because I need to throw a bullpen and I have class tonight. So we're gonna go grab some food and then we're gonna head to the city.
Not food, we're gonna get smoothies.
Smoothies. I just think you're cool. I dig your cinema. Do you think I'm cool?
Bye vlog.
Bye vlog. Have such a good day.
Alyssa is departing for work.
And now I'm headed back to San Francisco.
Peace.
Oh, see you later.
Peace out.
Okay. So I just got back to San Francisco. It is pouring outside, if you can see from the camera. Looks like I'm gonna be moving my bullpen to tomorrow instead for Wednesday, and then I have class tonight. But as of now, it's not looking good. So it is now Sunday. We are going to Santa Clara today to play them in the last game of our three-game series. This week's pretty much done besides this last game against Santa Clara today. Headed over to the locker room now. Bus leaves in about 25 minutes.
Oh no.
How you doing, vlog? Jesse is gonna come back next year. That's what I'm hearing. Hit that stat line right here. Yes, he's coming out of the pen. No, he's coming out of the pen. You guys decide right now.
Wow.
Game time.
Thanks, Lance. Ryan, hello.
Jesse, you want a bagel?
I would love a bagel.
Oh, you don't get one.
Ryan!
Cringe.
No.
Christian!
You're on the Husky today.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We are now loading the bus, dude, yes. Getting ready to go to Santa Clara now.
Dude, my mom's gonna be pissed.
Why?
Because.
His mom is gonna be pissed. Break me, but I don't give a damn right
now. She wanna get down, I wanna get down. So I'm sitting next to Tyler. Tyler is practically allergic to everything in existence. What can you eat and what can't you eat?
I'm allergic to eggs and all nuts. That just about covers it.
Also a major shellfish allergy. Careful around
no.
those.
No.
So Tyler has never had a donut before, like a real donut, until like a few months ago.
Some people can't handle eggs, some people can't handle nuts. Some people can't handle mean words. Some people build different, you know.
I think it's just a mentality.
I also agree.
I think it's just mentality.
Yeah. A peanut allergy is all mental.
I mean, you gum down a hydrogen cyanide capsule. Let's see how you turn out.
I say we sit him down.
That might have been the worst.
Give him a couple nuts. Give him a couple eggs, and I swear it. After he breaks that wall, that fear wall, he's gonna eat it and be like, "Wow, this actually tastes pretty good." let's have another.
If you keep this in, that might be the worst segment I've ever seen on Jesse Barron Vlogs.
Keep it in. There's gonna be some kid somewhere who has the same allergy and be like, "Wow, I need to step up. I need
get
to try
that
it."
Big nose out of the.
Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Get that big nose off the screen.
Peanut allergies actually didn't start coming up until the 21st century. Before that, nobody was allergic to peanuts. It was all mindset. Hey, baby.
Just got back to San Francisco. We ended up losing the last game against Santa Clara, so a few of the guys are headed to a restaurant that we always go to all the time. Dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight.
Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. These last couple weeks have been pretty busy for me just because we're nearing the end, getting closer to graduation. So I've been pretty busy recently. Graduation is in about 10 days and finals have been hitting me like a brick. So I've been stressed out trying to do all my homework for classes, trying to keep up with baseball, and then on top of that, working as well. So it's been a lot on my plate, which is kind of why the vlogs have been put to the back burner on the priority list for me. I'm trying to make the vlogs good. I'm trying to keep them entertaining for you all. Right now I'm headed to Starbucks to knock out a few of my last assignments so I don't have to stress out about it. Come closer to graduation.
Too many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce.
Right now feels weird just because I finished a lot of my assignments at Starbucks and we don't have practice today, so I have a lot more free time than I normally would have on a typical Wednesday. I'm gonna start posting all of my videos now on Wednesdays and then probably around like 6 p.m. just because a lot of you guys watch my videos later on in the day, so I think that makes sense to post a little bit later in the day. I do want to say thank you all for 800 subscribers. I started making these videos about a year and a half ago at this point, and to see the level of improvements that I've made over these last 72 videos, starting from my first one to where I'm at right now, it's just a huge difference. And my first ones, I thought they were great, and I think they're a lot better now, but it's really cool to see the improvements and to see like what I was doing a year and a half ago compared to today. For next week, it's probably going to be a graduation vlog. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. Still working out the details of that vlog, but that's kind of what I would expect for next week. That's going to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe.